Hello, hello, welcome to the Midnight Show. We got a special guest for y'all tonight, and all the way from Mexico, here is Lorenzo de Zavala. Woo! Yeah. Thank you.
I was born in 1821. I went to jail for speaking my beliefs.
I was a part of the government of Mexico. I recycled a grant to start a new colony with 500 families.
I decided to give up my role in the Mexican government and I went to live in Texas.
Now, that was my show for tonight. See ya in Mexico. Olé!